your why, and my why wakes me up every single morning. You don't get it. Listen to me very closely. You can write everything down if you want to. Be brave enough to write every one of your goals down. But I'm going to tell you something. Life's going to hit you in your mouth, and you got to do me a huge favor. Your why has to be greater than that knockdown. At the end of your feelings is nothing. But at the end of every principle is a promise. Find a man who's diligent at what he does, and he shall stand before kings and not mean men. Every day you say no to your dreams, you might be pushing your dreams back a whole 6 months. That one day you didn't get up could have pushed your stuff back I don't know how long. The first level to success in life, listen to me, the very first level is you seeing it. Like it's clear to you. Like you know exactly what you want. You know exactly when you want it. Listen to me. You know exactly what it tastes like. You know what it looks like. You know what it smells like. Before you really blow up, and you get success, you literally have it in the palm of your hand without having it. I'm telling you right now because I've been there. I've done that. You put too much in it to quit now. And the problem with some of y'all is you want somebody else to support your dream. But this is my time. This is my moment. Tomorrow ain't no such thing as tomorrow. What does your dream look like? What does it smell like? What does it taste like? If you want it to happen, get your butt up and make it happen. If you want it to happen, rise and grind.